We start with standing. So your feet with inside is parallel, and try to press your feet, don't move till we nearly finish. We move later. So okay, we start with the checking the blood, activate the blood to make more energized and more oxygen. Let me activate the hand palm. You press and massage your hand palm, and then the finger, the tip of the finger, and then change to another hand. And then the finger, the tip of the finger. Thank you. neck with swing arm. Neck with also the finger. And you move in the same way. Reverse, feel the sensation of the finger, right? Okay. That's it, that we activate the energy to the hand palm and the finger. From the beginning till now, we can play, warm up to activate the hand palm, activate your blood, more energized. Okay, next, we do the detox respiratory system. This comes from Ajahn Suthep developed this technique. Okay, we breathe in and out two times for one round. Breathe in with by nose and out by mouth. Breathe in with your hand and then up and out. More time. Okay. How you feel? You feel warm, sweat come, huh? This technique is good for the person who live in the city, especially we have not much time to get the sweat. This you can get sweat by not to jogging for long distance. Is because Tao Te Sin Si, and the master is a Zhao Men Hua. She is the developed this technique, and I found this very powerful. We played 7 times till 49 times, like 7 plus 7 plus 7. And that belong to your, you have the time, three portions. Okay, we do first, now we do 35 times, like this, preparation. Then move the hand in front, try to move correctly, and pull the hand up, Breathe in to the chest and for a while and breathe out. 1 2 6 7 11 12 13 1 more Left hand in front, the navel, and right hand back side, but the hand palm should in the to the backbone. Okay, breathe in. Six, 7. Eleven, 12, 13. Six, 7. Ten, 7. Okay. After we stand for long time, it more tight. So now we move way to the left side first and turn the body. And same one, try breathing in. One side breathing out. To the left leg. We do slowly and move your way to one leg. Now it go to the right leg and turn your body. Another side is same. If you practice like this, your knee will be more stronger. Turn your feet don't move, it press in the same place at the beginning till now, no move. More aware and mindful when you move and try to adjust your body correctly. Turn your way to the left, the right side, and the body is straight. Turn your backbone and move to the left leg. before we change to another, we come to this end. And you observe your hand, palm, have the energy or not. Okay, next we do with the left fist first. And the idea is that you massage your feet, so that you move backwards. Your feet in front is ready. Like in the ancient time, they lower the post, now we lower. Push and pull to the back leg. Push, pull. You make your imagine like that you put more heavy and pull also more heavy. Smile on your face, not too straight. Enjoy, enjoy. Okay, we chain. Another feet and with the same you start like this first hand. And then push and pull to the back leg. Thank you. Now you check, you check the feeling of your hand palm. How you feel? You feel the energy in your hand palm or not? And then do more wider. You feel it? Can move. Okay. Suppose you hold the ball in your hand, and then you can freestyle move. Any that you move your ball to make your check your body, right? Like any that your body is feel straight, you can move by your own. Any direction that you can do by yourself. Any place in your body that you feel straight, you can check, you can stretch your body by your own, who know yourself better than you, you know yourself better. So you can do and check. You feel? It's okay. another we do nine step to take care your sense spaces. So first you do like this. First we call watching, wash your face with dry hand. Good. This lingo is you don't like it, so try to put it back. Make your face look better. Your massage, your face, like you. Okay, dekat. Second is eardrum, You put. Okay, next eye is really important. We have to exercise and look after it. See up, see down, see left side, straight, right side, up. down, left side, right side, up, down, left side, right side. Okay, now see up, huh? And then start to turn to the right side, turn around, three round, slowly, slowly. Your face don't move, but you see, and you start to turn, see, three round. And then reverse three round. Okay, allow, neck, nose, you do like it, put the same, and this put on the head, and this is in the eyebrow, and then you massage your eyebrow and allow your eye, and then massage your nose, your chin, the nose. And at the end, knock the nose rightly and try to smell, to taste, to activate your smelling sense consciousness. Okay. Another is tongue, tongue. You turn tongue in front the tongue, the teeth, teeth out and liver. This will exercise the root of the tongue, make the tip and tongue. Okay. Neck, teeth, chew tip. Another is a neck. Okay, next. Down, up, left side, right side, up, down, left side, right side. Okay. This is a big exercise neck, and another is a turn neck, three round and reverse. You fix the eye and try to see because of your face change. Okay, three round. Slowly, slowly. Reverse. okay. The last set, have the ninth step to take care. Eye, ear, your face, your eye, your ear, your nose, your tongue, your teeth, and your neck. Neck is very important because linked with the brain, spinal cord, and the nerve in the backbone. Okay? How you feel? Is good?
Yes.
Okay, we extract. Later on, we release the energy. Okay? Massage.